Does the royal family have a last name? Because, like, it's Queen Elizabeth II, there's Prince Harry, Princess Diana. What? It's Windsor? Where the fuck? Like, just imagine if your name was George VI, Albert Frederick Arthur George Windsor. That's so fancy!